The greatest mystery story of all time is the story of mythical Atlantis. The very name, Atlantis, evokes what seems to be a dim memory of some great and very ancient place lost in time. In Pillars of Atlantis, a sprawling fantasy novel which encompasses themes of the hero's journey and dark aspects of the occult, the reader is plunged into a pre-dawn time, when such creatures as woolly mammoths and huge saber-toothed cats still lived upon the earth, as well as primitive clans of the Stone Age men who hunted the ferocious beasts of the Age of Ice in the wilds of Mother Earth, as she was long before historic times. This is also a time of giants, gods, and a million-year-old island city that flaunted god-built towers far in the sky, when many folks still lived in caves. It is Aether, a restless young warrior and outcast postulant of the temple whom fate has called out upon to brave the savage wilderness of the First World, where those woolly mammoths and ferocious far-fanged cats of the Age of Ice still stalk the deep forests and sprawling plains of old, and then voyage out to the mystic islands of Atlantis and her greatest city to destroy forces of evil which intend to enslave mankind. Here is a stirring adventure into the dark unknown of a near-dead city of sky-high ruins, which leads the young warrior and his closest friend down perilous ways to a lost compendium of cosmic knowledge, guarded by hair-raising horrors from hell. Pillars of Atlantis, a fantastic dream of a novel on a grand scale that embodies all the wonder and glory of a world lost in time. Thank you.